we just ask you why you're here or what you hope to learn?
But the educator who oversees learning in this state seemed in no mood to talk about it. Dr. Sylvia Lawson is Maryland's deputy school superintendent.
No comment? Why is that?
The NAACP hopes to work with educators to find solutions, but warns other actions could be necessary.
Why doesn't the state want to talk about any of this?